your 1993 national gold medalist, Nancy Kerrigan.
Once again, the pressures Nancy faces of being the favorite haven't changed. If she can hold it together here in this artistic program, she will win this championship.
Well, this is very important for her to skate well. She's not very comfortable being in her new role as the favorite because she's really naturally very shy. She's skating to a program she's very comfortable with, her program from the Nationals and the Worlds, the theme from Beauty and the Beast. She has four triple jumps planned. Her first is a triple flip. She had trouble in the practice on this, and she fell again. This has got to shake her confidence, opening up this program, and it's got to haunt her, her performance at the Worlds last March.
Jump a delay, double lutz. You saw the delay before she started to rotate. Very nice.
And now a triple salchow. Very nicely done.
She's worked with sports psychologists over the years to help her gain confidence and really believe in herself. Now she needs to make those lessons reality. Get your confidence back when it's waning like Nancy's is now. Well, it's really hard. You really have to forget about all the negatives and all the mistakes that you've made. Clear your thoughts and think positively and really try to focus and block all the other things out.
Spread Eagle, triple lutz. Oh, she fell on that. She fell on that in the practice, in the warm-up.
Peggy, this is a young lady who has been shaken from top to bottom, and you hit it on the head when you said uncomfortable. That's the feeling you get from Nancy Kerrigan. She's uncomfortable with her role. She's uncomfortable being the favorite. She's uncomfortable with her time commitments outside of skating. And she told us yesterday that she wants to be just left alone to skate.
Well, it's hard when you have so many distractions and so many important other things to do. Disappointing performance. But But a champion like this has to go out and try and just gut it through. And she tried. She gave it her best shot.
And we'll be back with the scores for Nancy Kerrigan after this. A painful reminder of how cruel this sport can be in a program filled with mistakes. It was not Nancy Kerrigan's day.
And this is her triple Lutz, which she fell on. This is her takeoff, reaching back and tapping in. And she's up in the air. She did not finish the rotations to be able to do that landing, didn't get enough height. And this is a look at her double axel. Relatively easy jump, but she just didn't go in with it with the confidence that she was going to do it. She just didn't get enough oomph to her liftoff and her takeoff.
And here's Nancy Kerrigan with her coach, Evie Scottbold, anxiously awaiting her scores. Meanwhile, Caryn Kadavy was watching Nancy Kerrigan's performance.
I wanted this so much, and I've had it in my dreams to spin in that triple loop and a triple tuck.
And you did it. Now we have to put in the triple sow. I'm sorry.
I know. It's too intense. This is too intense.
You're having too good of a time.
I know.
It's allowed. It's allowed. You make yourself feel good. I'm so proud.
And the scores for technical merit are in. They range from 5-2 to 5-7.
Well, she just had a disaster performance. What can anyone say? It's just one of those nights.
But Peggy, the judges seem to be giving her the respect due a champion. Those are very high marks for that performance.
A 5-7 is very high for missing as many things as she did and difficult things. You need that combination of technical and artistic to make the whole package work.
And the second set of marks for artistic impression will determine the champion, 5-4 to 5-9.
These are extremely high marks, very generous. And she skated very tentative and, you know, not as artistic as she can. She has a beautiful style.
The results are official. Those scores place Nancy Kerrigan second. Caryn Kadavy has won her first title.
Oh my God! Oh! Oh my God!
Congratulations.
Oh my God!
You did a great job.
Thank you.
And here are the final standings. Caryn Kadavy wins, and with it, a $40,000 first prize. Nancy Kerrigan finishes second, Lisa Irvin in third, and Caryn Kadavy is with Peggy.
Caryn, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Oh, it was so exciting to watch you skate that well.
Thank you. I mean, it's a dream come true. I just went out and wanted to take one thing at a time and do what I've practiced, and that's all I could have asked for, and just had a great time with it. I'm so excited to do the triple loop. I haven't done it that often, and it's been going so well, so I've been so excited. Thank you.
Well, would you ever consider reinstating for the Olympics now?
I thought about it, but I just feel I'm very happy with what I'm doing now in my professional career, and I feel that the other skaters that are in amateur competition, it's their time now, and it's my time now, right here. And this is more than I can ask for, really, right now in my career.
I mean, I'm not trying to make an excuse because I had a good practice yesterday and I skated well last night, so I was definitely capable of doing this. But I think my head's not all together, and I guess I just had to hit a real low before I come back next year and get a real high.
Do you think you're putting too much pressure on yourself, maybe? Being too hard on yourself?
Yeah, a lot of pressure. But that's what makes champions great, you know. So I'm going to come back, and hopefully I'll get my act together this year, and I'll be able to handle the pressure better.
One's disappointment becomes another's triumph. For Nancy Kerrigan, it will be a long road back. For Caryn Kadavy, it has been a long road back to this point in time, but she's finally living the moment she's waited for so very long, the first championship of her career. Still to come, we'll see the men's competition, including the leader, Brian Boitano, and his artistic program.